Hey, Patrick. Nice sock.
What sock?
The one you're standing on.
Oh, that one. It's lost.
Well, if that one's lost...
Oh, they're more lost. A bunch of robots came through here and stole my whole sock collection.
Sure thing, Patrick. What are best friends for?
Okay, then. For every 10 socks you bring back to me, I'll give you a golden turkey baster.
You mean spatula?
Bless you.
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
First, those stupid robots ruined a perfectly relaxing mud bath this morning, and now you show up. Can my day get any more dreary?
I am so sorry, Squidward. Patrick and I were just playing a game and... Squidward, I don't know what to do. How can I...
Why don't you move to another town? That should help out more than enough. Move to another town. I cracked me up.
I didn't know Squidward had a lamp. I didn't know Squidward had a lamp. Love opening presents. It shines! Thank you. Now I can wear 4 pairs of underwear. This is great. I feel like a new sponge.
Thank you. SpongeBob, this flapping robot crisis is making the Krusty Krab lose money like a sinking ship. No money means no more Krusty Krab. No more Krusty Krab means no more fry cooking for you.
No more fry cooking?
But because you're gullible, I'm gonna help you out. And of course make a small profit in return. I've got a few golden spatulas that I'll be willing to trade to you for some of those shiny objects.
I didn't know Squidward had a lamp.
Oh, don't touch me.
Don't forget to defeat robots or tikis.
Love opening presents. Take it!
Your treasure chest's looking a bit light, boy. Do you think I've got bilge water on the brain? I ain't running a charity here. Come back when you've got enough shiny objects to trade.